Okay, so something is definitely going on with the comms relay. The signal is getting weaker the closer you get. Expect a complete loss of communication at some point. Jack's men appear to be mostly at the passenger hub, so I don't think they're expecting you to head for the drone at the storage facility. Get there quickly. I'm not detecting any signs of activity there. Yet. Maybe we got lucky and have beaten Jack and his thugs to it, but we can't count on that. They know we hacked their system, so they'll move quickly. You'll need to get through the gate to access the station. You can open it at the guardhouse. Also, I've added the container number for the drone in your objectives. Check your wrist tablet when you get there to find it. You'll need some light. Not a good sound. You may have to use some elbow grease. That's going to be way too heavy for you to move. Maybe there's some equipment for you to use. Look around for something to help you. Targeting. You need to see the location or the system will not be able to resolve a position. The floor collapsed, but you can get across if you can see. Use glow sticks to light your path. You need to throw the glow stick a little further. Put some back into it. Use the glow sticks to find another edge. This should be the way. The ice is very thick. You may have to make your own path. Any ways through are likely iced over. Be careful. The ice is very thick. You may have to make your own path. Any ways through are likely iced over. Be careful. Light sources. It's dangerous in the dark, for lots of reasons. find another edge. You'll need some light.
I think I saw movement over here. Get ready.
They're taking him down now.
Into.
Thank you.
Jesus! Was that a Yaga? I didn't see it. I think the signal is breaking up. You can use to get the drone onto the trolley. Enter the container number from your wrist tablet, and the automated system should retrieve it. If you must. I repeat, the container needs to go to the gates marked B2.
Thank you.
out for the drones.
Team just got wiped out. You've got.
We're gonna get you, you asshole! Mudak!
Give me cover!
I'm moving!
You
be able to damage the antenna. I'm sending the Firebird. He will place explosives at some weak points, which hopefully will be enough.
We need to get that drone!
On the way. Protect the Firebird.
More excitement than I usually get. You did a great job out there. It's a shame you had to destroy the comms relay, but it was too dangerous to let Jack continue to control it. I was able to listen in on the bandits' radio. We've caught a break. Jack is in the mall right now, and he doesn't know that we know that. Grab your weapons, and I'll wait for you in the garage.